From the reports we have received, the stated goal of many of the attackers is that the governorship election scheduled for the 6th of November 2021 must not hold. This is worrisome for the Commission. We are deeply concerned that specific electoral facilities and materials could once more become targets of attack. However, should we again lose vital materials and facilities, the ongoing preparations for the election would be adversely affected. The Commission is particularly concerned about the safety of voters on election day, as well as the safety of election duty staff, including security officials who have become the targets of these attacks as well. The thousands of young Nigerians that we intend to deploy for the election, most of them National Youth Service Corps members and university students, need to be reassured of their personal safety.
Commitment for the protection of life and property of all law-abiding citizens before, during, and after the elections. While finally calling on all peace-loving Nigerians of the Southeast extraction to join hands with constituted authority to promote peace and development across the region and beyond.